and welcome to my channel. This is where I load various products I've purchased from Amazon and a few other places, like the Ecoflow Wave 2 portable air conditioning system in a previous video. I will do an updated video for that, by the way, where it's already set up in the truck, because I've done it with 70 degree temperature, 80 and 90, and I found it comfortable each time. What we have here is a solar panel. This solar panel is going to provide me power to continue to run my Ecoflow Wave 2 portable air conditioning system. It has an 8-hour battery on it, but that's only if you run it on eco mode real low, and that's not sufficient on a really hot, humid day. But I will tell you, I did buy the Blue Yeti Power Pack 2200. Works really great. I love it a lot. And I have to say, with all three systems working together, it's fantastic. This solar panel here, by the way, really decent. If you look in the top right-hand corner, it says 181 people have rated it, and out of that, 65% of them have given it 5 stars. Today, we're doing the video on a screen record on my Note 4, and I hope it comes out okay. Now, what I want you to see here is the truck. Now, the truck is where I've mounted the solar panels on the roof, and they're coming in through the side window on the Ford Expedition. The windows open, they flare out to the side, and they close back in. Hopefully, that won't cause me no leak issues. But if you see here, I have spot for another solar panel. 200 each, one, two, and then there'll be a third one. That will be 600 on a good day if the truck was at the right angle. But I've learned, because it's not at the right angle, I'm getting about 250 watts on average to run the system, and that runs it all day long. It keeps it strong, it does a great job, and usually stays between 90 and 80% power on the Blue Yeti, which then powers the air condition. And then at night, when the Blue Yeti no longer has the sun, I can shut the Blue Yeti down and I can turn around and let the air condition run on its battery. Now, I want to show you here, this thing here is a beautiful system, but I got the 2-pack. So the 2-pack ran me about $349, as you can see down here. And I did go through Affirm to do my monthly payments. Affirm is a video that I've done. I'll add a link to the description. It's a great service if you can get it in your area. You pick one of three options that they give you for a payment plan, and then you don't have to pay the full price up front. You can do it a little bit at a time, whatever you agree to. I have this solar panel running in series, not parallel, and I have it running, of course, straight to the Blue Yeti. And the Blue Yeti's adapter were bigger than the adapters that actually came with the solar panel, so I had to convert it over. I could show you that in another video if you need it, but I think there are better videos out there than mine that you could go and look at that will show you good details on how to hook up the solar panels. That's what I went and looked at. I have to tell you, though, let me show you what's currently going on right now, because it's not a sunny day. It's cloudy out. Matter of fact, they said we might even get a little bit of hail. So, which I find that kind of surprising with the break of summer around the corner. So, as you can see here, I got my system set up. Really excited. We're going to go camping with this. And yes, I will show you it all hooked up, but I want to clean it up on the inside of the truck. I uploaded a quick video to my TikTok, and, you know, how people are. Oh, that's all messy. Matter of fact, let me see if I can. No, you don't need to go to the TikTok. We'll leave it here. All right, stand by while I bring up the other app to the Blue Yeti. Okay, Blue Yeti app is not as pretty or as friendly as Apple. Apple is beautiful, and you can see the series right there. You click it when you hit the refresh, and it shows up, and you click it, and you log in. With the Blue Yeti on Android, you have to pretend you see a line. You click this refresh button all you want. You got to pretend you can see the number. Somewhere in between the available devices and click to refresh, there is a line there that has your device, as long as you're close enough to your device. Here we go. Ready? Ta-da! It just appeared out of nowhere. Now, you're going to see, look at that, very low wattage. Why? No sun. But that's still cool. free electricity. So exciting. Now, this thing was at 22% yesterday when the sun set. So that means all day long the sun fed the Ecoflow Wave by feeding the Blue Yeti. It was great. I love it. Now it's slowly charging. It's going to take all day long to charge. Eh, no big deal. Free electricity. I love it. My wife doesn't. She doesn't understand. She thinks I'm kooky. Hey, look, maybe it's a guy thing. Or if you were off-grid, it would be an off-grid thing, right? So, here we have the app for the Blue Yeti. Anyone that has a Blue Yeti would know that what it looks like. I have nothing running out of it. My DC and AC are off. And we're just going to let it charge all day long. Now, there she is again on the truck. I'm sorry, this camera takes a minute to load. I hope it's not grainy for you. But there she is on the truck. It's doing great. It's 200 each panel. I'm so excited when the third one comes on Wednesday. Now, I will say, if you can afford to pay for it outright, go right ahead, $349. If you want to do the monthly plan, go through Affirm. Hopefully you'll have it. And the other one is coming, which is $178. That's a single panel, also 200 watts. I look forward to that one coming. And I want you to know one more thing before we part this video, before I go. And that is, if you look at these four circles, the circle to the right at the bottom says pre-drilled easy install. It's only drilled to the inside of the frame. I wish they had went straight through the frame. I would have liked that better, but they didn't. So you just have to live with it. So I'm giving the panels 4 stars. I like them a lot. I hope you like them too. I hope you subscribe to my channel. It's a small channel, but it's an honest channel. And I truly appreciate every one of you. I hope you also like the way I did this recording. It's a screenshot or a screen record. And I thought it was kind of cool. So I will do a video for the Blue Yeti. But there are a lot of good videos out there on the 2200 watt. So if you want to look at one of those, you'll probably like them better. You all have a wonderful day. And to my subscribers, I say thank you so much for being there. I really do appreciate you all. Bye-bye now.